The second purpose is the Englishization of the world. To cipher the organization, this is probably their main use. Man thinks in words, or rather, words are man's very means of thinking. If you erase a word representing some concept, the concept itself disappears from the world. Nishone means beautiful in Navajo, but the image that comes to mind when we say Nishone differs from the Blagana's beautiful. An azure sky, a rolling landscape, lush greenery. The meaning we place in Nishone has its roots in Diné culture. If we lose the word Nishone, the images of our beautiful homeland would be washed away into oblivion along with it. Just as Orwell indicated years ago, Cipher, being based in America, is pushing Englishization for this very reason. Suppose all 5 billion people on this planet come to read, speak, and think in English. Their wills could also be streamlined under English. Cipher's control would be all the easier. Economic governance would progress in leaps and bounds. The ethnic cleansing parasites would be a great aid in accomplishing this goal. There is no need to destroy every language besides English. All they need to do is weaken other dominant languages competing with it. Russian, Chinese, Arabic. If people know they risk their lives speaking such languages, they will flock to the lingua franca, that is English. Cipher need not even focus attention on smaller languages. After all, they are already being eaten away by English. Business, education, film, commodities. English has permeated every area of global society. I can see this when I look at young Diné. Some of them have already lost their grasp of the Navajo language. It is said that over 2,000 languages of the world are facing extinction. This very moment, cultural concepts and forms of expression are disappearing forever. The spread of electronic networks gives greater meaning to Englishization. Networks have no national borders, but basing them on a single language, they can penetrate deeper into and between people. That basic point of unity provides the ideal environment for someone who aims to control people's wills.